Hey guys, it's Thursday. I didn't really have anything to talk about, and there's a lot of people talking in the hallway. But I just wanted to make a video because no one else has, and that makes me sad. I know people have various reasons. I know Al and Natalie switched, and I know Al probably switched because it's like, I think 2 days now at this point, but which is exciting. But yeah. I don't know. Our dorm's really cold tonight, which is kind of annoying. So I've been wearing, like, long sleeves and, like, sweats and stuff. We watched Glee. There's lots of drama, as usual. That's about it. I have my to-do list on this little whiteboard. It always points out that you can't see anyway. Yeah, it's, like, multicolored. I have some stuff to read, but I have most of my homework done because I had 2 papers due today. So, there's not really much else to say. I just wanted to make a video. And, yeah. Bye. Okay guys, it's still Friday night. I'm not taking out my speakers, so you can't really hear what Jean's saying, like she's talking right now, but that's okay. And Chris is sleeping. He fell asleep when we were talking, because we were talking about like how creepy it would be if he fell, yeah, I am recording. he was saying how creepy it would be if we like watched him sleep, and he was like, haha, wouldn't it be funny if I like went in bed? So he was like chatting with us, but I think he actually legitimately fell asleep. So Jean and I are commenting how we're totally, like, Edwarding on Chris right now. And, yeah. So Chris, we think Chris is asleep. We keep calling his name. He's not waking up. He is the Bella to our Edward. So, yeah. I'm saying you guys. I'm talking about Chris. But Chris, you're probably watching this video, too. So, hi. We, didn't really mean to watch you. And if it's any consolation, we just kind of watch each other talk most of the time. So, bye!